shot, low blow, back of the head, and Spider win a TFL fight, touch grab if you want, and back your corner.
Two men who look like they have Red Bull flowing through their veins. Two highly intense athletes, and they are ready to be unleashed from their corners. Li Kai Wen,
ready?
And the honey badger, Emilio Urrutia. Most pundits believe this one will not go the distance. Outside leg kick early from Li Kai Wen. His last match was already over by now. Urrutia gets out of the way of that thigh kick. Long-reaching jab there from the honey badger. Fakes there from Li Kai Wen. Li Kai Wen so fast, so powerful, and precision in his hands. Good outside leg kick. Urrutia tries to return the favor.
Yeah, that's what Urrutia likes. He likes to attack that lower leg, but Li Kai Wen just did the same thing to him. And that calf kick hurts so bad. There's no way to train for it. You can't kick your partner, your training partners in the calf like that.
Arutia's got to be careful. He's dropping that left hand. And a couple of times already, Li Kai Wen's come close with the right. Urrutia's got to keep that left hand high, and an overhand right there from Li Kai Wen.
Especially with that big overhand of Li Kai Wen that he's throwing with some reckless abandon.
If you watch when Li Kai Wen is landing this leg kick, Urrutia's dropping the hands, and Li Kai Wen could time a right hand over the top. He is throwing bombs early, the Chinese martial artist.
Yeah, he's letting those hands come way down by his waist as he throws that low kick. Coming down, but great job by Urrutia to weather that storm, slide under the takedown. Oh, beautifully slid under the punches to get this match to the ground.
Now this is Urrutia's territory. This is Urrutia land. And Olivier Kostas helps out with Kaden with his side. This is where Urrutia wants to be, and he's taking those vicious right hands to the stand-up. But now, with Li Kai Wen on his back, the ground and pound, the wrestling of Urrutia can come into play.
Yeah. Urrutia has a crushing top game. He's so heavy once he gets on top. And Li Kai Wen's a wrestler, so he's not used to being on his back, but Li Kai Wen's very skilled off his back in the jiu-jitsu department. He spent a lot of time at Alpha Male out there at Sacramento with some of the best wrestlers, and they were putting on his back constantly.
What's Li Kai Wen looking to do here, Mitch?
Well, he's trying to scoot away a little bit, but as he was trying to scoot away, Urrutia was able to pass into half guard, and Urrutia loves the half guard. Look for him to control the hip with his right arm and punch with the left.
Left hand's getting off here for Urrutia. Back to their feet now. Okay, Urrutia's got to get that left hand up. He got the right again of Li Kai Wen. There it goes over the top. And there it goes once more. There's the left hook that backs up Urrutia. Oh. Both men are swinging wildly. Big right hand down the tube. Oh, Urrutia! Oh. There it is again. Urrutia
in trouble. Man, Li Kai Wen was taking the jab, and Urrutia, he was waiting to land that big right hand, and he wobbles Urrutia, now he's on top.
Li Kai Wen, house on fire. Urrutia's been opened up. Li Kai Wen doing the damage. Overhand right for the Chinese athlete. Urrutia rubber legs. Here comes the right hand. There it goes again. There's the left hand. Urrutia, how is he standing? He got a jab. The right hand all night long from Li Kai Wen. And Urrutia, can he put Li Kai Wen on his back?
Man, he's like swinging a sledgehammer with that right hand of his, and it's finding a home on the side of Urrutia's face. Now Urrutia's got a single leg, he transitions up to the grip. He's got to be careful here. He's locking in the guillotine, looks like he's looking for it.
What a round from Li Kai Wen. Urrutia's got to defend against the right hand. Li Kai Wen
in the first round.
There's the right again. Can Urrutia see out the round? 25 seconds to go.
And It's the jab of Urrutia versus the right hand of Li Kai Wen. And Li Kai Wen is winning this battle.
Oh, Li Kai Wen hoping for a go daddy knockout of the night. There's a right hand once more. How is Urrutia standing?
Watch on the head.
This is phenomenal. This is incredible. Toe to toe, what a round.
And the chin on Urrutia. He caught that right hand. Must have been like 6 or 7 times. There's Li Kai Wen coming with a big hook that dropped Urrutia. Here's the knee to the body. Urrutia didn't like that. The knees kept coming, but what a chin on Emilio Urrutia to survive that punishing first round. Rich Franklin, what'd you think of that one?
I'll tell you, you said it best. It's the jab of Urrutia versus the right hand of Li Kai Wen. Li Kai Wen's obviously landed more punches. You can see that he's taking some damage there. But if I had to give the scoring win to one of these two athletes, the damage category would definitely go to Li Kai Wen. He's knocked Urrutia down twice. So he's ahead on the scorecard as far as cage control, as far as damage goes, striking superiority. But I'll tell you, Urrutia is one of those guys. He's tough. He's gritty. He's not going to go away. And he still throws that heavy jab. And Li Kai Wen has to stay awake in this fight or he could get caught.
Ready?
Round two. Here we go, second round. Urrutia is going to keep the left glove up, the high guard.
But he's getting caught when he throws the jab. So Li Kai Wen's trying to time that jab. He's eating these jabs just in order to land that big right hand.
Jab again from Urrutia. Misses with the outside thigh here. Li Kai Wen smiles at it. Overhand right from Li Kai Wen. Sticks a jab to the jaw. High kick was a slow one there from Li Kai Wen. How much energy did the opening round take on both of these men?
Li Kai Wen puts everything he has, his mind, body, and soul, into that right hand. It does a lot of damage, but once, if you can survive it, you can really start to put the pressure on. And Urrutia is in shape. He trains extremely hard on the strength and conditioning portion out there at Tiger Muay Thai, so you know he can go a hard 3 rounds.
Li Kai Wen showing some more patience here, as is Urrutia. Outside, inside leg kick there, doubles up and it does Emilio Urrutia. Li Kai Wen edging forward, pops out the jab at a southpaw, now reverts to orthodox. Jab overhand right from Li Kai Wen, missed by millimeters.
Man, beard on Urrutia is something serious. That boy is wearing these punches very well.
Left hook to a right cross, the old 3-2 there from Li Kai Wen. Kills the overhand right, trying to come over the top of the left glove, the lead hand of Urrutia.
And when he throws that right hand, he's also dropping the left. He's got to be careful.
Remember, Li Kai Wen competed only 2 weeks ago. That said, it only lasted 10 seconds. Jab from Li Kai Wen. Urrutia, gloves are up higher now. Outside leg kick from the American.
That wobbled Li Kai Wen. I like that. He'd like to push forward that. Maybe throw a little bit of hands, then the leg kick. Mix things up. Don't just throw that naked leg kick.
Emilio backs him up. You feel one of these two men is going to put the foot down in a moment. Who's it going to be? The Chinese or the American? There's a jab from Urrutia. Jab from Li Kai Wen at full extension. Oh, there's a rattling right hand from Emilio Urrutia. A corner up the time clock. So Urrutia knows how much is left. He comes forward on Li Kai Wen. He stopped him with a jab. Urrutia more on the front foot in this round than he was in the first. Jab through from Li Kai Wen. Now toe to toe.
Jab two combinations with Li Kai Wen is beautiful. Good defense. Single leg very well. Manages to scoot out.
Jab overhand right. Li Kai Wen hoping for the headache maker. outside leg kick. Visibly, they've slowed down in this round, but also you can sense the amount of respect they have and how wary they are of each other's striking power.
You can see Li Kai Wen starting to change stances. He usually likes to keep that right hand ready, so these leg kicks might be wearing on him a bit, which is causing him to switch these stances. I'd like to see Urrutia go back to the leg kick.
Jab in from Urrutia. 1 minute remaining on what has been in the second round so far. Second round of three. The final match of our prelims. Here inside the Axiata Arena in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Left hook here from Urrutia. Jab from Urrutia. And again, the jab lands on the nose of Li Kai Wen. There's a straight right hand down the center corridor. Some more precision and better timing now from Emilio Urrutia.
Yeah, the power is just not there for Li Kai Wen anymore. And Urrutia is starting to push forward, controlling the center of the cage. Oh, nice little right hand there, snuck through. Now he's putting combinations into that leg kick.
Overhand run from Li Kai Wen. Jab Urrutia, follow through the right hand. Oh, Urrutia just flips him on the edge of the nose with that right. And a jab rocks the head back. Urrutia, the upper hand with the striking here in the second round. Li kick finishes it. One more round to go. Mixed plenty more action in that round.
Oh, look at that jab by Li Kai Wen. And he was landing that overhand right. That one overhand right combination for Li Kai Wen was landing beautifully. But he hit Urrutia so many times with it. You hit somebody with your best shot and they just keep coming like they're some sort of zombie. What's that gonna do to your emotional well-being, Rich Franklin?
I'll tell you what, it just really takes it out of your tank when you see somebody. You basically hit them with everything but the kitchen sink and they keep coming forward. And it just, your motivation goes down. Look, Urrutia in this round, he definitely closed the gap a little bit, but overall, I still have Li Kai Wen ahead. He's winning the striking superiority in this match and the damage category, although, like I said, you can see Urrutia closing the distance here. So this is a much closer match after the second round than it was after the first round, but if you went to the judges' scorecard, I still think that Li Kai Wen would have the decision at this point.
Third and final round. It's one championship prelim from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Li Kai Wen and Emilio Urrutia in a
ready,
close
ready.
Round. Urrutia comes forward early, long reach on the jab. Counter right hand there from Li Kai Wen.
Man, Michael, when I said these were two of the most exciting featherweights in one championship, it was no exaggeration. These two cannot be involved in a boring match.
Overhand right from Li Kai Wen, but the mustard, the power isn't there as it was earlier. Jab again from Urrutia, cuts off the movement. Jab from the American. There's a right hand counter from Li Kai Wen. Drifts back to center cage. These two martial artists have given it their all and some more. You hear the corner of Urrutia saying, walk him down. And that's what Urrutia is doing, continually coming forward. Beautiful jab, uppercut combination from the American.
I like that. He changed it up a little bit. Split the guard with the uppercut. But Li Kai Wen, he's backing up, but he's starting to land as well.
Overhead roll from Li Kai Wen. Oh, momentarily! Urrutia did the chicken dance. Can Li Kai Wen? Just over two rounds, 2 weeks later, amazing Li Kai Wen.
It doesn't matter if it's 10 seconds or 10 minutes, Li Kai Wen carries that power still deep into the round, into the match, believes in himself, and look at this, boom, caught him with the, oh man, look at that, right hook, right again. Urrutia crumples, and Li Kai Wen captures another one in KL.
Ladies and gentlemen. gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has put a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 22 seconds in the third and final round. For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Li Kai Wen!
Is on a tour. This man is on a demolition mission. Li Kai Wen of China.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.